I'm studying welding technology, so I'll be, after I complete the program, be certified in SMAW, GMAW, and GPAW. I did a lot of welding in high school, and I liked it. I was on the welding team, and we came to a competition here, actually. And the facility is really nice. Everything's new here, and the instructors are really, really good. Coming to a community college and getting a real-life training in welding will help me a lot in my life and career, because it's a really high-demand job. There's a lot of openings right now, so it would give me the training to go and get a really high-paying job. To get your certificate, it takes about 6 months. And then if you want to continue, you could take the advanced pipe in welding and you would be certified in more processes. I see myself in 5 years being mostly a welder. I want to be like a pipeline welder. I want to travel, you know, have my own truck, like a welding rig. Make it a travel the whole country and down the state. I would recommend Merced College to a friend or family, because the help they give you is really good. The equipment's new. Everything's really nice, and the instructors are really helpful. Career education, find it, beat it.